Sura! Bill!
Yes! I'm coming! Hey! Are you okay?
Get some water, please.
Ah, babe, there's no water. I don't know what's keeping the guy from bringing the water. There's no water in the house. And I've been busy taking care of Daniel, so I couldn't buy. Sorry.
There's no drinking water in this house.
Yes, let me fetch you tap water so you manage.
Babe, what is wrong with you? Ordinary to get water, is it? You're behaving like this American visa. What is wrong with you?
I just told you I was busy taking care of Daniel. Sorry. Let me fetch you tap water to drink. Don't worry, the guy will soon bring the water for us.
All the time you are busy with your son, I don't get it. Just to get ordinary drinking water is just like American visa to you.
Baby, sorry now. It's our son that is taking all my time. Let me rush and get you tap water so you manage.
Tap water?
Yes.
I think you are sick in the head.
Baby, you are choking now. You need water. Oh God, what is all this? You are not eating the food anymore. I don't understand. Baby, just manage that tap water outside. Sorry now, it's our son that is taking all my time. Let me rush and get you tap water so you manage.
You're still talking about this tap water. Now, how do you expect me to continue eating when I've lost my appetite? Eh? This is not the first time you're doing this. It's not the second time. Neither is it the third time.
Baby, I'm sorry. It's not my fault. You know, taking care of Daniel is not easy. I'll feed him. I'll bathe him. I'll clothe him. I'll put him to bed.
I'll bathe him. I'll feed him. All I keep hearing is Daniel. What is wrong with you? Eh? I know how many times I've suggested, let me get someone to help you out. You refused.
I don't want any help.
You don't want?
I don't want anybody that will take my husband from me.
But it's fine.
Sorry, I couldn't wake up early to make your breakfast. I'm so sorry. You see, I was awake all through the night. Daniel refused to sleep. I'm sorry. Do you mind taking cornflakes?
It's fine, don't bother yourself. As you can see, I'm already on my way out. I will surely get something on the way to it.
It's fine. It's for your looking, please. I started sleeping now. Just grab something on your way out, okay?
You know, sometimes when I look at my wife, I will be like, is this the same Vera I got married to many years ago? Our marriage have not even started. I'm already feeling fed up.
Clemens, my friend. Don't say that, man. Don't say that. Look, I've always known that marriage is very difficult. That's why me, I'm taking my time. But once I enter, my brother, I have entered. So don't give up. Just have to keep trying.
I should keep trying for how long? For how long? Till when?
Look, I really feel for you, my friend. But let's just give her time. I believe she'll come around. Okay?
Honestly, I really do not know what to say anymore. I am short of words. I don't know what to do.
Sometimes things go out of hands. Sometimes things fall apart. Sometimes we need each other.
Ah, baby.
My love.
You're welcome.
Sorry. How are you doing?
What did you buy for us?
This is for you, Maria.
Honey, what is this?
That's swimming trunk for you. A sexy one.
Swimming trunk? For what?
Babe, I want us to go for swimming this weekend.
My goodness. Honey, are you being serious right now? How do you expect me to go for swimming with a child?
Come on, Dada is no longer a child now. It's not like he's a baby. Besides, we'll be with him, so nothing is going to happen to him.
I'm sorry, honey, but I don't have time for such recreation right now.
I channel all my time and energy taking care of Daniel. Afterwards, I'll be tired. I need rest. You didn't expect me to go swimming with him. Please, I don't want to take that risk. He's my son. I need to take care of him.
Babe, why are you making things difficult for me?
You are the one who has refused to understand me. You think taking care of a child is very, very simple?
Why are you doing this to me? Why are you doing this to us? Why are you making things difficult for me?
You are the one who does not want to understand me. What is so difficult here? I said that I am channeling all my energy in taking care of our son. What is hard there for you to understand? Tell me. Oh, you think taking care of a child is easy? You think it's easy?
You think it's a child? Is a child's play? You think it's a joke?
Wait, I really do not understand. You kept saying my son, my son, my son, my boy, my boy. I don't get it. He is our son, our child.
Oh, fine, our son. But I need to take care of him. Not going for swimming. The swimming trunk is fine anyway, but I'm sorry, I can't go anywhere.
So you're not interested?
No problem. Please, we don't hurt him.
Sometimes things go out of hands. Sometimes things fall apart. Sometimes we need each other. Sometimes we walk away. Someone come, please come to me.
Baby, let's go to bed.
Babe, I don't understand. Who will take care of my son? Please, don't make noise, please. I don't want him to wake up. I'm trying to make him sleep.
Okay. It's close to 2 weeks now. We've not been sleeping together. I want you.
Just 2 weeks and you're already complaining. Clement. Clement, control yourself. Control this thing in between your legs. Control yourself. What do you mean 2 weeks? Just 2 weeks and you're already complaining. Eh? What is this? Please go. Go to your room and sleep, please. Maybe tomorrow.
I really don't
please,
know.
Please lower doing your voice. I don't want him to wake up.
Sorry. Honestly, this is not fair.
Control yourself. Control yourself. Next time.
Sometimes things go out of hands. Sometimes things fall apart. Sometimes we need each other. Sometimes we walk away. Someone come, please come to me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. Someone check, please check on me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. I am feeling lonely. Upon I have someone by my side. I am feeling crazy. Someone please come for my rescue. I am feeling left out. Someone hold my hands, hold my hands, hold my hands. Love is a beautiful thing. Love is a wonderful thing. Love is a beautiful thing. Love is a wonderful thing. What do you see when you look at me? Tell me, I want to know. I love you, you love me. That's all that matters to me. I love you, you love me. That's all that matters. Someone by my side. I am feeling crazy. Someone please come for my rescue. I am feeling left out.
What is going on? Why is your fever still very high? You know what? I think I should call Dr. Philip immediately. Yes, let me call him.
No, no. Don't worry. Tomorrow I'll go to the hospital myself.
Okay, if you say so.
But, babe.
Yes?
Where are you going to?
I'm going to take care of my son. I want to put him to sleep. I'll be right back.
Sometimes things go out of hands. Sometimes things fall apart. Sometimes we need each other. Sometimes we walk away. Someone come, please come to me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. Someone check, please check on me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. I am feeling lonely. Upon I have someone by my side. I am feeling crazy. Someone please come for my rescue. I am feeling left out. Someone hold my hands, hold my hands, hold my hands. Thing. Love is a wonderful thing. Love is a beautiful thing. Love is a wonderful thing. What do you see when you look at me? Tell me, I want to know. I love you, you love me. That's all that matters to me. I love you.
Honey, are you there?
Left already. Please stand. Oh my God. Hello, babe. You left so early. How is your health?
I'm fine. I'll call you back later. I'm busy right now.
Okay.
Sometimes things go out of hands. Sometimes things fall apart. Sometimes we need each other. Sometimes we walk away. Someone come, please come to me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. Someone check, please check on me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. I am feeling lonely. But I have someone by my side. I am feeling crazy. Someone please come for my rescue. I am feeling left out. Someone hold my hands, hold my hands, hold my hands. Love is a beautiful thing. Love is a wonderful thing. Love is a beautiful thing. Love is a wonderful thing. What do you see when you look at me? Tell me, I want to know. I love you, you love me. That's all that matters to me. I love you, you love me. That's all that matters.
Hello, Emanuela. Please, I am sorry. I am sorry. I know I messed up before. Please, I'm a changed person now. Yes, I'm a changed person, please. Hello? 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 Emanuela?
Sometimes things go out of hands. Sometimes things fall apart. Sometimes we need each other. Sometimes we walk away. Someone come, please come to me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. Someone check, me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. I am feeling lonely.
Yes, one, two, three, 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 three,
three, three, three, you're not dressed yet.
Dressed where? If I told you I'm not going anywhere, I cannot go anywhere. God will stay well. I'm not going anywhere. Put your hand inside.
Are you kidding me? But sweetie, I made it known to you that we were invited as husband and wife, as couple. You saw the invitation card, what was written on it, Mr. and Mrs. Clement.
We were invited as husband and wife, without our son. How do you expect me to concentrate when I get there? I'm sorry, I cannot go. I'm sorry. Please, next time, if anybody wants to send you invitation, they should include our son. They should invite us as family, not only husband and wife. Please. I cannot leave my son behind because of one occasion like that. It's not possible. Go now. They say husband and wife are one. Go. What is it now? Did I say anything bad now? Ha! See more better as a family without our son.
Sometimes things go out of hands. Sometimes things fall apart. Sometimes we need each other. Sometimes we walk away. Someone come, please come to me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. Someone check, please check on me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. I am feeling lonely. Upon I have someone by my side. I am feeling crazy. Someone please come for my rescue. I am feeling left out. Someone hold my hands. Hold my hands. Hold my hands. Hold my hands. Love is a beautiful thing. Love is a wonderful thing. Love is a beautiful thing. Love is a wonderful thing. What do you see when you look at me? Tell me, I want to know. I love you, you love me. That's all that matters to me. I love you, you love me. That's all that matters. I am feeling lonely. Upon I have someone by my side. I am feeling crazy. Someone please come for my rescue. I am feeling left out. Someone hold my hands. Hold my hands. Hold my hands. Hold my hands. Sometimes things go out of hands. Sometimes things fall. Sometimes we need each other. Sometimes we walk away. Someone come, please come to me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. Someone check, please check on me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. I am feeling lonely. Upon I have someone by my side. I am feeling crazy. Someone please come for my rescue. I am feeling left out. Someone hold my hands, hold my hands, hold my hands. Love is a beautiful.
beautiful thing. Love is a wonderful thing. Love is a beautiful thing. Love is a wonderful thing. What do you see when you look at me? Tell me, I want to know. I love you, you love me. That's all that matters to me. I love you, you love me. That's all that matters. I am feeling lonely, but I have someone by my side. I am feeling crazy. Someone please come for my rescue. I am feeling left out. Someone hold my hand, hold my hand, hold my hand, hold my hand.
Woman's dream.
Are you serious?
I'm telling you. I'm telling you. Did you see him? Eh?
Wow.
Sandra, you need to see this guy. You need to see him.
Wow.
So this guy is cute. He's tall.
Eh?
And handsome. Hey, God, I'm shaking.
Babe,
I'm so lucky.
I'm so happy for you. I'm really very happy.
Thank you.
You're welcome. But you need to take it easy. So they won't break your heart for me. You know you're very precious to me.
Yeah, I know. You don't have to remind me. And I don't want to see myself in that position again. Like, I don't want to be heartbroken again. I promise you, I'm going to be careful.
This is all what I need to hear.
Yeah.
You know, you're my best friend. You're more like a sister to me. And I don't want anything to happen to you.
Yeah.
I love you.
I love you too.
Are you for real? Come on, you're so funny. So, Gisney, what did you do afterwards? Really? You slapped him. But you must be really brave. For a 12 years old. Eh? Really? Like, I don't get it. Do I look stubborn? Well, this is the first time I'm hearing this. Mm.
Yeah, anyways, all right. Thanks so much. Thanks for keeping me company. I'm feeling like you're here with me face to face. Bust my brain. Hey. It's well. No, come on, but I'm not joking. I'm not kidding. You're really funny. Very, very funny. Honestly, she's so funny. You need to see me laughing out loud like a baby. I was just laughing like a baby.
I'm surprised. I'm surprised that you're here thinking about a baby you just met.
Does it matter whether I met her before or I met her recently? It's none of my business. The most important thing is she's giving me peace of mind. And with that, bro, I am ready to roll with her all the way.
Well, as a friend, I will always tell you the truth. You know that. I will tell you, you shouldn't start something that you end up regretting.
Regretting? Is it your regret? Eh? Please, bro, don't. The most important thing is my happiness, all right? In life, if you regret about something, you learn from it. It's still a lesson, right? You know? So leave it for me. Don't you give see. Yourself head there. Don't take part of my head there, guys.
It's your ideology.
Relax. Chill. You need one more.
Nice place you got here. Yeah. Thank you. What is keeping him?
I mean, look at the time. Yet he's not back.
Is he hanging out to teach you here or what? My boy! Come to mama. I thought you were sleeping. Come. You're up already. Oh! How?
I thought you were sleeping.
Okay. Alright. Go to sleep now, okay? Your daddy's coming. Okay? Go sleep. So, is your secretary not supposed to be in charge of that?
Well, I like doing things myself. Yes, it's not as if she's not competent enough to handle them, but I just like doing stuff myself.
Wow, I see. That shows you're a good man.
I think I should be on my way right now.
Come on. Is that not too early? Please.
You know, they say prevention is better than cure, you know? So, I just wouldn't want to do something that I might not like. Or maybe something that will get you upset.
So what do you think that you're going to do that will make me upset? Nothing. There's nothing you do that's going to make me upset, okay? So, let me have it.
breakfast is served.
Okay.
Sometimes things go out of hands. Sometimes things fall apart. Sometimes we need each other. Sometimes we...
And where are you coming from?
Sweetie, I'm sorry. I went...
You haven't answered my question. I said, where are you coming from? Where have you been? Are you trying to tell me that you didn't see my text messages, my calls, everything?
Really? Oh, babe,
yesterday,
I'm sorry.
Yesterday was Teachers and Parents Day at Daniel's school. I called. I texted. Yes, I couldn't reach you. Where were you? I ask again, Clement. Where were you?
Baby, I'm very, very sorry. Actually, I had a lot of work to do at the office. And by the time I rounded up, I stepped out. I ran into an old friend. So he took me to his place. Yes.
Please, next time, keep your phone close to you. And don't forget to send Daniel's child support.
I'll do that. I'm sorry, alright?
Sometimes things go out of hands. Sometimes things fall apart. Sometimes we need each other. Sometimes we walk away.
If Ella sees me out here with you, she'll be mad at me. Why did you call me out here?
Sandra, I really need your help.
She told me you've been disturbing her for you both to come back again. Are you for real?
Yes, Sandra, I meant every word I told her. I know I messed up before, but now I'm a changed person.
I don't believe this. Kennedy wants Ella back. Is this real?
I know she will not listen to me, but I believe she listened to you. Please help me to talk to her.
I'm short of words. Kennedy wants Ella back. I don't believe, but I'll definitely help you. I'll see what I can do. I'll talk to her and she'll believe. She will accept you back.
Thank you, Sandra.
You're welcome there.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye.
Okay, let me try other ones.
Okay. Yeah, let me have this one.
Okay. Love
shopping. You love him, right?
Yeah. Wow. Okay.
Yeah, I think I love this one too.
I look good, right?
Mm-hmm. You good.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Let me try.
Okay.
Wow.
I know you love this one.
You know I'm a shirt person. I love wearing shirts.
I know. Not as much. Okay, baby, spin for me.
Okay, gang. So how do I look? Check me out.
Baby.
What is this?
Come here. Thank you so much. Thank you. You're welcome. Wow.
You look good.
You know, all this gift, this shows that you really have me at heart. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
If I don't have you at heart, who should I have at heart? Tell me.
Oh, babe, I love this one a lot.
I know you love it.
You see this one?
Mm-hmm.
I am going home on this. I won't pull it off.
Come on. It's sort of, you mean you're going to wear this home?
Yes, sure.
Like you're not pulling it off?
I will not.
Oh, no,
thank you so much.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you. Come here. I'm happy I have you in my life.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Look at that.
Yes. After 18, people are asleep. My baby boy. Are you okay? Do you need water? Okay. Hi. Hi, you're welcome.
Thank you. How are you doing?
Okay.
Danny boy. Boy. Danny boy. My boy. Mm-hmm. Oh, Judy, let me go and freshen up. Eh?
Okay.
Wonderful thing. What do you see
when you look at me, tell me I want to know. I love you, you love me, that's all that matters to me. I love you, you love me.
Baby, you know I've been thinking.
Thinking about what?
Thinking about you inviting me to your place. You have never said anything about it.
Oh, yes, I've been thinking about that too, but babe, you know, I'm actually managing with a friend at the moment. You know, I've been looking for an apartment. I need a better apartment, so I'll arrange everything before inviting my queen over, all right? Once I've settled, I will invite you. Maybe you will help me in furnishing the place, you know, setting up the curtains and all that, you know.
Okay.
The type of TV you want, chairs, you know, it will help you to do the furniture, all right?
Okay, baby. I can't wait.
Yeah.
I can't do it. I can't. Clems, do you even know what you're acting of?
I do, but come on, it's just for one or two occasions.
And what will I tell your wife if she finds out? Guy, you are playing a dangerous game. You are really, really playing a dangerous game, guy. You better open up to this girl and stop all this nonsense. This is sick.
That is the issue here. I wouldn't want to lose her. How do you want me to open up to her? If I open up to her, definitely she would leave me. This game makes me happy. I don't want anything that will come in between us.
This is exactly what you say when you started dating Vera. Look, my guy, it is better you play with the devil you know, rather than the angel you don't know. Vera can still be the old Vera if you try harder.
So, are you saying you're not helping me out?
No! My no is no. It's a no-no thing for me, you know that.
Thank you.
I still can't believe why you're still dating someone like that.
Sandra, you know I'm an independent woman. And I'm financially stable. What I want now is love, Sandra. I want a man that is going to love me. I want love, Sandra. Okay. All the guys have been to their houses. What has happened? No, tell me.
Still, this is not it. He couldn't even look into my eyes as he was leaving the other day.
See, Sandra, you know what? I think you should just forget about us. Stop talking about us. I have these feelings. I have these feelings that this guy is meant for me. We love each other.
The same thing I can say about Kennedy. He has changed. And he is real this time.
Sandra, what did you say? Wait. So you mean you've been seeing Kennedy behind my back?
I did it for your own good.
I can't believe this.
I'm sorry. I did it for you.
Oh, God.
Sometimes things go out of hands. Sometimes things fall apart. Sometimes we need each other. Sometimes we walk away. Someone come, please come to me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. Someone check, please check on me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. I am feeling lonely found I have someone by my side. I am feeling crazy. Someone please come for my rescue.
So that was what happened. Since then I said I was not going to let any man into my life till you came around.
Let me ask you something. See, it's not as if I'm trying to be negative here, right? But what if things didn't work out well between us? Are you going to close your heart again?
I'm not going to answer that question.
Oh, come on, see, I'm not trying to play a bad guy here. Trust me, I'm just asking just in case.
I'm not going to answer that question because I know nothing bad is going to happen. Or are you praying for that?
Oh, who's calling you? I think you should pick up the call.
It's actually my secretary, yes. I was supposed to have a meeting with a client today, so I asked her to call me to remind me. I guess that's why she's calling.
Okay. That means you should start going then.
Let me spend a little more time with the love of my life.
Sometimes things go out of hands. Sometimes things fall apart. Sometimes we need each other. Sometimes we walk away. Someone come, please come to me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. Someone check, please check on me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. I am feeling lonely. Upon I have someone by my side. I am feeling crazy. Someone please come for my rescue. I am feeling left out. Someone hold my hands. Hold my hands. Hold my hands. Hold my hands. Love is a beautiful thing. Love is a wonderful thing. Love is a beautiful thing. Love is a wonderful thing. What do you see when you look at me? Tell me, I want to know. I love you, you love me. That's all that matters to me. I love you, you love me. That's all that matters. I am feeling lonely. Upon I have someone by my side. I am feeling crazy. Someone please come for my rescue. I am feeling left out. Someone hold my hands. Hold my hands. Hold my hands. Hold my hands.
there she goes. Hmm. She looks pretty, but not better than me. This way.
Good day. You should have.
I know you'll be wondering who I am.
Exactly. I'm meeting for the first time.
You know what? I'm not here to take much of your time. That if you have any, I'll just go straight to the point. Okay. Stay away from my husband.
Excuse me.
Of course, you're quite excuse.
Who is your husband and what are you talking about?
Clement Ifeanyi Zukafo is my husband. And I have a son for him. If you want us to make it violent, I am ready for you. Clement Ifeanyi Zukafo is my husband. And I have a son for him. So please, if you know what is good for you, leave my husband alone. Go and look for your own. Go and do what? Look for your own. Am I shouting? No. Did I fight you? No. I know why I am taking my time to make us settle this amicably as ladies. But if you want us to, you know, do it the other way around, I am ready for you. That is why I called you here. Stay away from Ifeanyi Clement Ezukafo. I will not warn you again.
That guy was not genuine. I have said this countless times, but love blinded you. I wish I could tear him into pieces. Stop crying. He will definitely pay for this. You son of a bitch! Devil! Useless man!
What's up?
You're wicked! I just wish I could slap you. You will regret this.
What's
I
promise you.
I just feel like slapping you.
Sandy, please. Please, Sandy. Let him be. Just can you let him go? Allow him, Sandy! Let me talk to him. Calm down.
Baby, what was the meaning of that? Eh? Why did she do that? And why are you crying?
Clement Ifeanyi Chukwu Ezukafo. Talk to me. Are you married? Because only what matters to me now is words that comes out from your lips. And I'm asking you for the last time. Are you truly married?
Baby, see, I can explain. You know, I
you can explain what? Get out of my house. Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out!
Oh my God!
Thank you.
Ivy, what's up? What happened? You sounded so serious over the phone.
So you've been aware of all that has been happening, yet you kept me in the dark. You knew what has been happening, and you didn't tell me.
And what are you talking about?
You're even asking me what I'm talking about. You're asking me. Okay, you're pretending as if you don't know what I'm saying. Clement is cheating on me. Yes, no, you don't need to be shocked. Are you shocked? No, don't be shocked. Because you knew all this why. Your friend has been cheating on me. Yet, you refuse to tell me. Did you get why?
Look, V, you really need to calm down.
I should calm down.
You need to calm down.
I should calm down. Ejike, you don't say this. I should calm down. Hey! Man. Man. What do you men really want? What? Just tell me. What are you going to tell me? Eh? What do I lack? Ejike, take a very good look at me from head to toe. What do I lack? Ejike, tell me. I want to know. What is your friend's problem? Tell me. I want to know my offense. What is the problem?
You really want to know?
Yes, I want to know. What is the problem?
Now, I really messed up. I messed up big time. It's so obvious that the game is over now. And my brother, I don't know what to do anymore. I don't know what I'm going to do.
Drink, my brother. Drink. Drink up. Get drunk. Have a sound sleep. Tomorrow, believe me, you think with a clear head.
I should drink.
Drink, my brother.
You see, that's one thing I like about you. You are very, very understanding. I should just drink up and get drunk. That I would do.
My God.
That's why you are my friend for life.
Drink up, my brother.
Look. I will drink. Yes. Even if I can't afford to pay the bill, you will complete the money.
I trust you. What are you saying?
I trust
what
you.
What are friends for? Yes. What exactly is
that's what I bar is it bar man or bar woman? That cover.
Waiter.
Wait, waiter!
Things fall apart. Sometimes we need each other. Sometimes we walk away. Someone come, please come to me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. Someone take, please take on me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. I am feeling lonely. Upon I have someone by my side. I am feeling crazy. Someone please come for my rescue. I am feeling left out. Someone hold my hand. Thing. Love is a beautiful thing. Love is a wonderful thing. What do you see when you look at me? Tell me, I want to know. I love you, you love me. That's all that matters to me. I love you, you love me. That's all that matters.
Hey, babe. Baby, wake up. My darling, wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up. I noticed you had enough to drink last night, so I prepared you a very hot tea to flush your system before taking your breakfast. Yes, I also made your breakfast, your favorite actually, fried plantain and egg.
I'm sorry, are you talking to me?
Of course, baby, I'm talking to you. Are you not my husband? Are you not my husband? Mm-hmm. You're my husband, so I made you breakfast, your favorite.
You made breakfast for me.
Let's go to the dining room. Can you stop talking and follow me? But first, you take the green tea before your breakfast. Waiting for you at the dining
room. No problem. I'm right behind you.
Are you sure? Yes. You have to follow me now, so it won't get cold.
Come on. Come,
fine,
baby.
I'm
coming. All right, hurry up. What is she up to? So you've decided to remain like this because of that coward.
Babe, you need to stop this nonsense.
I met the idiot at the gate.
And
where do you think you're going to?
Let me just say him. This is a man I've always loved, and I still love him. See, I can't give up on him just like that.
Ella, this is a married man for crying out loud. He is your history. You need to forget about him.
Babe, I can't.
Babes, I sent you a test. We have family outing today. So go in, freshen up, wear your clothes. We'll wait for you in the car.
Are you the one saying this?
Of course, baby. Please don't keep us waiting. Can I have the car keys?
Alright, then. Come. Let's wait for that. Be fast.
Be right back. I won't take time. Remember clearly the last time you woke me up with your kiss. Should be like 8-9 years ago. What is going on?
You know, I've been wondering what pushed you outside. Yet I couldn't figure anything out. I
if I had not been treating you well as my husband. And I want to sincerely apologize for not showing you how much I value you. I want to really apologize for not considering your feelings. And I'm sorry for everything. Please. I promise to make amends. Please come back home. This is not the man I married. It's all my fault. Please.
It's okay. Ah. I know I also want to say I'm sorry. Yes. I messed up big time. And I want you to forgive me. I shouldn't have looked outside. I should have looked for means to fix things and make things right with you. Instead of cheating on you. I'm very sorry, please. Forgive me.
It's fine. It's fine. I have forgiven you long before you asked. It's all my fault. And I hope we can start all over again on a clean slate. Please. I'm ready to make amends.
It's okay, my queen. Please. You also have another heart to fix. Will you help me out?
Who is the latest bride now?
You get tired of this, you're hyping. Definitely.
I told you that this day will come. Yes, I told you that Kennedy is the right man for you.
Uh-huh. You told me, my friend. And I didn't believe you. You know you're my best friend, right?
Yes.
And I love you.
And I love you too.
What would I have done without you? Nothing. You're my best friend. I wouldn't have gotten to this extent without you. You know, right?
Baby, are you not done yet?
I'm not done yet, as you can see. Please go outside.
Ladies, go outside.
Baby, I don't want you to see me now. Go outside.
Ladies are preparation.
Alright.
Alright. I'm coming.
Alright.
So, please, Shambo. Let me go see where you're going. No, sir.
Sometimes things go out of hands. Sometimes things fall apart. Sometimes we need each other. Sometimes we walk away. Someone come, please come to me. Someone ask me how I'm feeling. Someone take, me, someone ask me how I'm feeling.